guys, so I'm basically starting this vlog off alone because Mo has no idea what's gonna go on. So basically, the whole point of the story is that his birthday is on the 3rd of January. And what I wanted to do for his birthday was I wanted to take him to a basketball game. And there were only two options. There was on the 31st of December, which is tomorrow. And then there's the other option of going on the 7th of January. And the reason why I chose the 31st instead of the 7th is because of the fact that it's going to be New Year's Eve and we'll be able to celebrate two things in one. So we're going there, we're going to stay there. Our projected plan is to stay there until the 2nd and come back. However, I have a couple of friends that live in London, Ontario, because that's where I grew up originally. So we might go stop by there. I have no idea yet. Depends on what Mo's feeling and how he wants the day to go, or if he'd like to come back earlier or not. I'm gonna try to come back on the 2nd. If he wants to stay until the 3rd, we'll have that happen as well. So my cousin just opened up a lounge, a cafe and lounge in Hamilton. And there's this big event going on for New Year's Eve. Everyone's gonna be dancing and hanging out. And I know that we're probably not gonna take that much footage there. So if you see any inserted clips of like us at a cafe or a lounge, that's where we are. We might not be able to take that much footage just because we're gonna be around a bunch of our friends and our family. So we're gonna try to take as much footage as we can. I'm gonna try to take as much footage of the game, of course, because the game is the main event. If we're not able to take anything else, different city.
Because of you, can miss the game.
That's so mean.
Oh yeah, miss the game. We're supposed to go to Toronto, but Cambridge.
Crazy nut right now though, and I'm really stressed out about missing it.
Don't stress. It's when you stress me. I told you we're good.
Yeah, I'm really nervous. Yeah.
You know, I'm hungry. I didn't eat.
Me either. I legit didn't eat
though.
Yeah,
but you, babe, it's not like me. You eat 2-3 bites, you're good. You need 2-3 sandwich.
Yeah, it's true. So he grabbed a 4 cheese bagel in the morning and a French vanilla.
4 cheese bagel.
And
that's like a dessert for me.
And he grabbed, well, he ate 3 hazelnut chocolate filled croissants. And I had a Ferrero Rocher until now with like Diet Coke and a coffee. But it's the stress I feel.
Okay,
like, I feel
the
like.
Stress?
What?
Oh,
you're good.
Coke?
Yeah. So I didn't update you guys. So the game is Raptors versus the Cleveland Cavaliers. And yeah, it's our first NBA game. Well, yeah, both of our first, and it's our first together, which is cute. Yeah, honestly, it's gonna be an experience of a lifetime. And not only that, it's because we'll be able to celebrate New Year's at the same time as well.
Who let the dogs out?
No, babe. Yeah, straight. In park, right there. Parking.
Like $20 parking.
Oh, babe. Oh, you gotta be careful there. Oh. And we're down. Monthly parking, public parking is P2, P3. We are on. What are we on? P3. You have to go down.
Down?
Yep. Is it gonna open? Oh. There we go. Fixed it. Okay. Park, babe.
Oh.
Okay.
Anywhere?
Tesla parking only. Damn, they have their own parking for Tesla? There's valet if you'd like. Yay! Okay. Now, is it like- I love you, Hamoudi.
So update, I'm driving now on our way where baby?
London, Ontario.
Okay guys, give me my ears.
So it's time for us to end the vlog.
After a long 4 days.
Yeah, we weren't really able to capture everything, like all the little details of the trip. Once we reached London, Ontario, it was kind of more of like a personal visit to like my friends and my family. So we weren't really able to capture that much out of that night. I did take a couple of snippets. If I'm able to post any, it would have already been posted in the video, so we still have to decide on that. But it was like a really fun trip. Like I feel like
it was cute.
Yeah, like I feel like it was a much more well spent amount of, like we put our money towards something nicer rather than just getting a bunch of gifts. Like it was an experience, and like Mo told me, he's like gifts, after a while you're just gonna end up throwing them in the back of your closet and like forgetting about them. Like the only thing you're gonna remember about it is like, oh, like Natalia bought me this.
Yeah, that's true.
But like a memory is gonna stay with us forever, and like we'll be able to like tell our friends and family, and like one day in the future tell our kids.
Yeah, believe me guys, like we had a perfect 4 days. The first 3 days was amazing, but the last night with the family and friend was actually the best.
Honestly, I feel that way too. I feel like the laughs that we laughed in that day, and like just the feeling of being together with our family and being able to like share that moment with them and like reconnect, really tied the whole trip together.
Yeah, and shout out to Mira
and Noor,
Ahmad,
and Katarina for the best trip.
You guys
trip.
Was amazing for us, and of course all the rest of the people that we saw. So yeah guys, so see you next vlog, and Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Wish all of your dreams and
happy birthday for me. I still have 2 hours.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, baby. Bye, guys.
Bye.